What's up? It's been a while, Tampa. Quite a while.
Yes, it has.
That said, let's get a little nostalgic. This is off our second album, a little ditty called The Game, if you remember that.
It's
popping out that whack mic. If you can tweak me up just a little more. Without blowing nothing up. Yeah, what a party it's been tonight. You guys getting fucked up? So, it's been a good 13 years or so since we've been down here. In that time, we managed to put out another album, just so you know. Yeah, sail over there. This is a little ditty off it. Little historical tune. It's called Milkman. I had to grab a little refreshment to lubricate my hate.
Salute.
All right. Is this considered a beach town?
Yeah.
A shore town? I don't know. I don't know what you guys call this part of the coast. Third coast type of shit. It's been a while. It's been a while since I-7 has put a little south in their mouth. I gotta say, word. But this is a little ditty about where we come from.
Ybor City was a town of rum smugglers and cigar makers, brother.
All right. We have a comparable city. I mean, not so much rum and cigars, but more so like crack.
Gay hookers and crack.
It's called Asbury Park.
Yes.
Honestly now. Pardon. Ramuvia. Still to play. Chug it up. Further nostalgic. Back in the 90s, a young, typical Jersey hot-headed Italian man named Jason Balsamello was in Inspector 7. We called him Sharky 17.
Thank you. Shock is a machine. Don't you love hard times, give me sense to sleep. And if you wanna fuck with him, there's gotta be a scene. Stop the bits of repression, I wouldn't need. Feel a brand new life on Shock is a machine. Shock is a machine. Shock is a machine. Shock is a machine. What did we call him? Shocky 17. Skinhead. Skinhead.
Well, 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 look who's familiar with that song. That song seemed to draw out a certain demographic and element. I will send this next song out to that very demographic and element.
Where's my hooligans? Where's my hooligans? Where's my hooligans? Where's my hooligans? Talking hard, that's the way it's gotta be. Who would any judge in a world so far? We made our own world, so we make our own laws. Where's my hooligans? At the bar for another drink. Where's my hooligans? At the shop for a sleeve, I think. Where's my hooligans? Checking out all the hotel world. Where's my hooligans? Standing next to some fine-ass hooligans girls. Against fighting for what we got left. Worry our victims of upper class death. Crossing our path, you gotta get buried. Brothers in anger, sisters in fury. Where's my hooligan? Where's my hooligan?
It's like elastic up here. Boing. Boing. Alrighty. Well, now it's a Friday tonight, so I'm hoping there's not too many people that gotta get up and work and struggle tomorrow on a Saturday. But for all those who work and struggle every day,
this one is for you.
And watch all the fucking cheaters get rich. There's a little ditty off the new album called They Say.
That I get dirty hands, treading up on water just to meet life demands. Thinking everybody's in the same shot at folk, rolling and I'm going just to keep it afloat. Then I see the masses busting right through their means, so vital to entitle them with magical means. No, I'm not the one looking for the easy breaks. I'm the one who's gotta pay for the pretty slow mistake. They say life gets harder every day, and it's all through your play. Thought to come away, they say. forget which is work, which is life. Starting to forget I got some kids and a wife. Sanity is standing on the edge of a knife. This is coming from someone who was ready for the strife. Took a step down from the last generation. Took my shot, Ramallah accepted my station. Looking at the ways causes more aggravation. But the one I smash up, this fool submission.
They say, not can tolerate me.
Right. As hard as it is, we got no regrets about being working class. We get up and we bust that ass. But every once in a while in other parts of life, regrets do come up. It happens. It's true.
Alright. This one goes out to all the people who have any thoughts of cheating on their loved ones. Like, don't do it.
Keep reading reports every year. that obesity mainly affects the part of the nation that obesity affects the most is the South. That said, the farther south I go, the bigger I expect the women to be. God bless. This is a little ditty called Mass Appeal. Thank you, ladies. Eat up.
Nothing but this out of step on yourself to free. Living in a nation where the sheep all look like chuckies. Off of your skin and bones, fuck it. I wanna burn with something in the trucking. But if the veggies ain't flat, then there are some other clear facts.
Fuck that!
Skimmer me my deal, deal on the street is dream. Think the visionaries, I call them all assassins. With your judgment, stop passing. Tell a girl that nothing what she has to say harasses. See the car, a stick, and nothing is a natural thing. You take the step, I'll take the flow. Outside that torrent, blessed room. That's where you find me, children. Take care, boss, I won't hate you. The other waste away to nothing. I wanna go and some stuffing. A couple of extra pounds of butter on that muffin. It ain't a fetish, it's a taste. Blown hits it with some body grace. This is perfect with your insecurities. Your body tease, nigga, please. Y'all all out chicken. Your mama got something cooking. Won't admit it, but you hit it when your boys ain't looking. In the end, it's your loss. Allow a simple fuck to be your boss. Your true desires, they shine through. You can fake, you can front, you can take a little time, it's a meal that I want. The FFFAT, bring the extra base. I said the FFFAT, bring the extra base. Fuck it up, shitty.
Skinheads. I can actually call you that now. 13 years ago, I don't know. Even though you called old school 13 years ago, I still looked at you as a youngster back then. Listen, we all started somewhere. This is a little ditty off the new album. For all, I don't know what the age restriction is on this. For any new skinheads starting now, we're here to counsel and advise you and help you. This is a little ditty to him. Call him Fresca. That's hot.
Let's go down to John and Bob.
That's right.
Fresca, he's gonna go see you.
Listen up.
Fresca, what you do is surely up to you.
You said them clippers on level one. And with a buzz, 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 it was over and done.
So be ready for their fights and fun. Don't waste your time if you're gonna turn and run. Cause your blood and knuckles was your baptism sick. Are your seatbelt braces past a quarter inch? Are your jeans too tight? Are your boots legs right? Are you gonna punk out when it's time to fight? Stopping with the other boys and you got to be Jackie Jesus fucking horse and dirty in your head. Otherwise your sorry ass is never gonna last. Look to the future, forget your past. Get your ass ready for a stormy forecast. Get yourself a job, know what it is to work. And don't be a bummy, scummy, bum puncher. Prepare for a life that'll go berserk. Your rights in the light, but in the shadows do you lurk? Gotta learn how to fight, how to fuck, how to drink. Now that you have the good part to say.
What you do is surely a need.
It's your choice.
Be a patriot and love your country too.
For the red, white, and blue.
The kind of skinhead who won't stand true.
That's you.
Supportive and educational. All right. Could we get more roofies in the monitors, please? I'm just kidding. You don't need roofies to take advantage of us. We're cheap dates. Nonetheless, you try that shit with our crew, it's a bad result. Jenny Whiskey's going to tell you a little story. It's called Johnny Date Rape. Such a sordid tale. Oh well.
It was a night. Ska. My goodness, I'm moistening.
Yeah, it's good to be back. Good to be back to Florida.
All right, Slayers. Another one off the new album. That whole drugging people to take advantage thing goes both ways, just so you know. Okay?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah. Yes. There's a little city, little short town up in Jersey called Belmar. Where sometimes the females are a little guilty of that too. Careful, guys, when you're on the Jersey Shore, don't get dosed by a sea hag. This little ditty called
Sea Hag.
It's called Sea Hag. It happens. You know, we all got tails. We all got tails from the dark side. Giuseppe might have a few.
Yeah, I do, actually, because I pretty much grew up on the shore. All right, here we go. Sea Hag.
Just as the bartender said, let's go! From 13 to 42, two shipping is laid out in the bandit too.
Nice!
All up at the bar, being loaded in the fall. When it turned to hand, it was little old you.
The sea hag,
all the child wife, sold the old gal, and the internet.
She was a sea hag,
getting back to her land, down by the seaboard together.
Sea hag,
all the
child
wife, sold the old gal,
and the internet. She was a sea hag.
Careful that you don't get hit with the toe.
She was a sea hag,
all right, sold the old gal, had the internet.
She was a sea
hag, got to the left, now I can see boys who better be one.
Sea hag, all right, sold the old gal, had the internet. She was a sea hag, the things that go both ways. A little regret thing. It always just the guys that fuck up. Sometimes it's the ladies too. No matter how you put your halos on.
Oh, it was a mistake. I'm sorry. I drank too hard.
Please. You rip our fucking heart out to make us shitheads to begin with. That said, this is a little ditty called Regret 2. Some of you
he was your wings, and now he is a crutch.
did the fire, but there's not to blame.
Happy now you do the deed.
You shot me head off, I'll sit by your shame.
Happy by your not your dream.
I'm not the one to fit into your frame.
Close to the shame, to see.
I'm not the one to black your twisted game. Rubbed in his face, but he doesn't have a clue. Rubbed in his face, but he puts his faith in you. So you got a boyfriend, but he isn't my friend, or anybody else who's better. He didn't want me to, didn't think about the end. I change your mind, or just I change your heart. Is that the guilt tearing you apart?
Have you had enough of me?
A shallow heart, this is a shallow grave.
A closer shame for all to see.
A shallow mind, what I want me a slave. From above, feeding that sickness that you think is love. Yeah, right. Swung by the cracks, you can't take it back. You gotta take the axe. You gotta face the fact your love is a lie. Your love is a lie. Your love is a lie. Your love is a lie.
That's right. Yo, you need that shit though. That heartbreak makes you skinhead guys nice and hard. Hard as your shell. You need that in your development.
Yes, it's always good to see the ball these acts.
So by the time we're all good and mature, you know there's nothing to cry about. All skinheads in the place, come share your emotions with me. This is a little ditty we like to call Skins Don't Cry. You got them, you just express them differently, that's all.
I would say I'm sorry if I thought that you would give a shit, but I know I tried too much, now I'm just too tactless. Don't want to chat about it, blow your advice out your ear, so I get smashed about it, drowning my sorrows in beer. Cause skins don't cry. Skins don't cry. I would get down at your feet and beg forgiveness for leading you, but I fear if I bend down, I'll throw up on your brand new shoes. Don't want to chat about it, blow your advice out your ass, so I get smashed about it, bartender to fill up my glass. Cause skins don't cry. Skins don't cry. I would break a bottle off my head if it would cause my shame, but I say why bother, I'm so loaded I'll forget your name. Place past my limit, out with the boys, I'll build my chances, so I run through the figure. Oh, I would do most anything to get you back in the sack, but I just keep on drinking, knocking those Budweiser's back. But skins don't cry. Skins don't cry. The boys and angels. Skins don't cry. Quite far south enough to play this one last night. There's like that middle area where I don't know how it goes, you know what I'm saying? Yes. Like back in New York City, we got all the Boricua girls, you know. We got a good, a
good sampling, a good demographic that we could, that basically inspired this very song. I didn't know what goes on in the Mid-South, but we're deep south now, so yeah, I think we know what's going on now. I think we're close enough. So, it goes out to all Latina skinhead girls. This is a little thing we like to call Latina Rose.
You never forget the first time you meet one, I'll tell you that much. One Saturday on the Insane Box, we come by our west side of the park, was a virus park, and I'm so dark. In case we go from equator satellites, her hair is black as my darkest delight, and her tenor boots, and they white lights. Oh, that's so right! Hell yeah, that's right! And the fire in the night. What from a now do in rapid fire? What could I do to ground this live wire? The knock of my doggy breath, tucking my spare tire. Yeah, I approach Mr. Latina Rose. My heart ablaze, my gaze of lust from watching her put those steel toes to suck the hoe's nose. That's how it goes. Well, yeah, that's how it goes. When you make the mistake of fucking with the, we call that home a little skinhead bumming club. It's a scorcher in here.
John, personally, we haven't been here in, what, 13 fucking years, so, you know, we don't know what's going on in Central Florida. We wanted to play Central Florida, that's all I fucking know. Little did I know, we're on enemy territory and all that shit. I didn't fucking know, Jesus Christ. All I know is these are the motherfuckers I see in front of me, and I don't see any of those other clowns you were talking about, so God bless that. I'm glad we could come onto enemy territory and do shit the way we want, so... And God pity the enemies that kind of rolling here tonight. I'll tell you that right now. That said, there's a little old ditty called Sleeping with the Enemy.
You call yourself my friend. I bet you love my dumb face. You think you said I'm something? It's not there, it's gone to waste. You lie on the side, but I'm on kids. You're on their side, on their fence. And that right there's no difference. Well, that is not the case.
This is like a gypsy tree.
You call yourself a skinhead. I bet he's sad and a striped face. Why are you in this mess? I guess my style was not your face. The times are paid to your defense. You're not the same, you make no sense. Do you share the sentiment?
would you bother, you little Nazi? Be a shot!
Are making us mad nostalgic, so we'll include this one in the set tonight. I know one of the times we came down to Central Florida, we had with us in tow some very good friends of ours that hailed from Missoula fucking Montana of all places. Those are our brothers, our Droogies, the Skoydats. They are no more, never will be again. So we were going to rep for them tonight with this. Here we go.
Thank you. about it, but that's alright, because I'll just play. Tomorrow I'm thinking, never before I wanna learn this lesson like this. Now I think I'll treat myself alright. I won't give up.
We missed them. Did I just lynch somebody here? I'm sorry.
Eat hot buns.
All right. Well, I'm in such a nostalgic mood. Before the band, there was the song. Before the song, there was the crew. Back in a place called New Brunswick, New Jersey, a.k.a. Hub City. That crew was called the Hub City Stompers. Inspector Seven wrote this little ditty about them back in the day. People already know this shit. You know this one. You crazy motherfuckers. We ain't ready to stop you. I swear to Christ. All right, motherfuckers. Thanks for coming out on this hot, steamy, moistened, stormy night. You definitely make us not want to wait another 13 fucking years to come back here. So I don't imagine the wait will be that long.
Okay, this is one of our last ones. Come and get some.
Step up, Tampa. We didn't come down here for our fucking health. You are all on the dark side now.
Skinhead! 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 Skinhead!
Thank you. We're Inspector Seven from the Brunswick, New Jersey. Well, it would be silly to stop now, wouldn't it? I was ready to hit the bar and drink, but fuck it. I'm having a good time up here, you motherfuckers. Anybody want to hear another? Why the fuck not? All right, fuck it.
Come on.
Let's pull something out of our holster.
You said hole.
I did.
Holes.
You guys want to hear another one? Yeah! Alright, that's what's up. Alright, let's play another one. Come on. We came all this way, let's do it. Yeah, let's play this old Diddy. We'll play this old Inspector 7 Diddy. Alright, we got one for you. Alright. It's been a while. We'll send you off.
Beautiful things about you.
Crowbar, what a good party tonight. Thank you for coming out.
Chira, 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 chira
seen all this shit. Why must you wait on my photo? Are you planning a fool like that, babe? You said you've been threatened by gangsters. Now it's you who's threatening me. Motherfuckers, we'll expect to start from New Jersey. We'll see you next time. It won't be so fucking long.
Yeah, it's good to
anyone
see
wants
you.
To take a little drive on a Saturday. We're in Miami tomorrow with a moral fucking discipline. Thank you. And that's right. We got shit for sale over there if you want to hear or wear more of this shit.